Welcome to my channel of English language. And today, we are going to listen to a moral story. It is about the merchant and his donkey. One beautiful spring morning, a merchant loaded his donkey with bags of salt to go to the market in order to sell them. The merchant and his donkey were walking along together. They had not walked far when they reached a river on the road. Unfortunately, the donkey slipped and fell into the river, and noticed that the bags of salt loaded on his back became lighter. There was nothing the merchant could do except return home, where he loaded his donkey with more bags of salt. As they reached the slippery riverbank, now deliberately, the donkey fell into the river and wasted all the bags of salt on its back again. The merchant quickly discovered the donkey's trick. He then returned home again, but reloaded his donkey with bags of sponges. The foolish donkey again set on its way. On reaching the river, he again fell into the water, but instead of the load becoming lighter, it became heavier. The merchant laughed at him and said, "You foolish donkey, your trick has been discovered. You should know that." Here is the moral of the story. Those who are too clever sometimes overreach themselves. Okay, so now we study some words. The first word is merchant. Merchant. M-E-R-C-H-A-N-T. Merchant. Merchant, I mean, it is a wholesale trader. I mean, somebody who sells something in the whole. In Khmer, we call binajiko. Lord. L-O-A-D. Load. Load something with something. Load, it means burden. It means to put something on to carry. Load. Okay. Donkey. D-O-N-K-E-Y. Donkey. It is an animal of the horse family. Donkey usually is referred to the animal that is very stubborn. So when we say somebody is a donkey, this means he is very stubborn. He does not listen and he does not respect and do as the other people tell him to do. Donkey sadly, okay. Reach. R-E-A-C-H. Reach. It means touch something. It means you get something by your hand. You get access to something. Okay. Dal. Okay. It got dal by mui. Okay. It got chin dal chok dal by mui. Unfortunately, it means unluckily, in a lucky way. In an unlucky way. Yeah, unfortunately, U-N-F-O-R-T-U-N-A-T-E-L-E, unfortunately, in an unlucky way. Đôi chút mình lỏ, đôi chút ở cái đó. Okay, đôi miền phép sổ ấy. Slip is the verb, and I mean to move smoothly or to get loose from something. Then rl, okay, slip. Slip cứ rl, okay. Its adjective is slippery. It's slippery around this area. But slippery, it is the adjective. S-L-I-P-P-E-R-Y, slippery. Except, lực lệnh tài. Rồi, kraupi, khi mình là bấy kraupi. Okay. Nothing but only that choice, okay. Except. E-X-C-E-P-T, except. Discover, D-I-S-C-O-V-E-R, discover. It means to find out about something. You know about something after you don't know about it for some times. discover nè cứ yol khởi nè có bán đằng chứ bà ok cứ rõ rõ khởi bà. Reload, it means to burden or to load again. Reload, or E-L-O-A-D, reload. Okay. Spong, it means it is a sink of light, open, texture, and it is something that is absorbent. I mean, it can absorb the water. Something that is like that. So it is spong. In Khmer we call epong, okay, epong. But we call pretty book in spong. Foolish. Okay, a spong, S-P-O-N-G-E, spong. Foolish. F-O-O-L-I-H-H-A. Foolish. It is unwise. I mean, in a silly way. Okay. Silly. It is additive. Cứ là ngôn, mình sẽ lạc. Okay. Set on its way. Set on the way. I mean, you start to travel, you start your journey again. You start walking, you start running. You mean set on, set on the way. Yeah. Chạy nào, okay, but chạy nào nè. S-E-T, set. Overreach, it means not succeed in something. I mean, not able to get something that is over your ability. I mean, you try to do something that is more than what you can do. So this means you overreach something. Chong hu, but I call a good hu, I call a to a low brand, but okay, overreach. Okay, chung, really, you just up your sack man, okay, to pay out him long, but. បាទយើងស្ដាប់ជាភាសាខ្មែរម្ដងអូខេចឹងបងប្អូនអាចស្ដាប់អង់គ្លេសម្ដងទៀតទៅបាទក៏បានដែរអូខេតែឥឡូវយើងស្ដាប់ជាភាសាខ្មែរសិនអូខេនៅបាទនៅរដូវស្លឹកឈើលាស់បាទដែលស្អាតស្អាតបីមួយនេះពេលព្រឹកនោះឯងគឺឈ្មោះម្នាក់បានដាក់បាទផ្ទុកនៅ អំបលជាច្រើនច្រើនបាវទៅលើសត្វលីរបស់គាត់ដើម្បីធ្វើដំណើរទៅទីផ្សារដើម្បីយកអំបលទាំងអស់នោះទៅលក់បាទឈ្មោះវិញហើយនឹងសត្វលីរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងកំពុងតែដើរជាមួយគ្នានឹងឯងពួកគេមិនទាន់បានដើរទៅណាឆ្ងាយទេនៅពេលដែលពួកគេហ្នឹងបានទៅដល់ទន្លេមួយនៅតាមផ្លូវ ដោយសំឡងអាក្រក់សត្វលីក៏បានរអិលហើយក៏បានធ្លាក់ចូលក្នុងទន្លេហើយក៏សម្គាល់ឃើញថាអំបិលនោះឯងអំបិលក្នុងបាវនោះឯងដែលដាក់ផ្ទុកនៅលើខ្នងរបស់សត្វលីនោះគឺមានលក្ខណៈស្រាលជាងមុនគ្មាន
គ្មានអ្វីបាទគឺឈ្មោះមិនអាចធ្វើអ្វីបាននោះទេក្រៅអំពីទៅបង្ខំចិត្តត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញហើយកន្លែងនោះហើយបាទនៅផ្ទះគាត់នោះហើយគាត់ក៏បានដាក់ផ្ទុកបាទនៅបាវអំបិលច្រើនបន្ថែមទៀតទៅលើខ្នងរបស់សត្វលីរបស់គាត់នៅក្នុងពេលដែលពួកគេនឹងបានទៅដល់ច្រាំងទន្លេដែលមានសភាពរអិលនោះឯង បាទនៅពេលនេះឥឡូវនេះគឺថាសត្វលីហ្នឹងគឺមានចេតនាណាក្នុងការដែលចង់ធ្វើឲ្យដួលចូលក្នុងទន្លេហើយចង់បំផ្លាញធ្វើឲ្យខូចខាតនៅអំបិលក្នុងបាវនោះផងដែរដែលអំបិលនោះដាក់នៅលើខ្នងរបស់វាម្ដងទៀតនោះឈ្មួញក៏បាទយល់ឃើញក៏ដឹងបាទ រកឃើញការពិតច្បាស់ច្បាស់ច្បាស់បាទយ៉ាងភ្លាមភ្លាមតែម្ដងថានេះគឺជាល្បិចរបស់សត្លីគាត់បាទបន្តមកគាត់ក៏ត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះម្ដងទៀតក៏ប៉ុន្តែគាត់ក៏បានដាក់បាទដាក់នៅបាវដែលមានអេប៉ុងដែលមានអេប៉ុងបាទជាច្រើនបាវផងដែរម្ដងទៀតទៅលើខ្នងរបស់សត្លី สัตว์ลีกับพ่อหลงงงงูมองได้ก็บานจับดาวใจดำดาวดองตีนอเป็ดแดงตอกดอลต้นเลนุสัตว์ลีนั่นก็เพื่อจีทะเลโชว์ขนมตึกมาดองตีนผ่องได้ก็มันไตมันเมียนบ่ามันเมียนเพื่อตมกุนตกเราเลยขนมบะหมี่นั่นโตจีสราวนักเต้ก็มันไตพี่โตจีทั้งกุนเชียงมนชมุ้งกับบานเซอร์ตือสัตว์ลีนี่เฮ้ยกับบานนี่ท่าลีงงงไอ้นี่ระบายบ่ลีไอ้นี่คือท่ายืงรอเคยจะบานนะยังดังจะบานนะไอ้เงินไอ้กูน่าจะดังดึงดังนะมาท่ายืงดังจะบานอันปีระบายไอ้นี่โอเคจังอันตันในอารมณ์สลัดท่อทำลายอารมณ์ในเรื่องอย่างนี้คือยังเคยทา those who are too clever sometimes overreach themselves มนุษย์ยืงแต่งลายหน้าได้ฉลาดเป๋ยนะมาเป๋ยคละก็จนไกลคนไอ้ผองได้ overreach อาจารย์จนไกลคนไอ้ผองได้นะบ่ามีทาเยอะก็อันบ่ากระแจ้ไอ้ก็กระแจ้เก๋บ่ายังใจภาษาสมัยขมายเยอะนึงไอ้นะบ่าโอเคจึงตัวใบแจ้งอย่างนั้นก็ร้อยมือดูยืงอันหนึ่งมีเป็นนามมวยนั่นคือพลอตบ่ารอกเอาไว้มวยเดลเขาท่าตอบมาเกี่ยมบ้านหรือก็เขาท่าปราชัยเนื้อขนมจุ่มในบักรุ่นไอ้นี่เดี๋ยวสารยืมมือสาวสถานเพียบยกขึ้นทางรุ่นไอ้แจ้บ่าแจ้ครบยางไปตึ้งจึงยืมมือสาวสถานเพียบครบแบบอย่างตึ้งทั่วยืมชินดอดอลอาชินดอดอลสถานเพียบมวยเดี๋ยวยืมมือมันทะลุบ่าดิยืมมันดังบ่าอัมพีเฮดเพจได้อ่านหนึ่งการแล้วให้ยืมบังคับปัญหาในคนเองบ่ายังไม่รู้ภาษาโอเคช่วงเรื่องยืมมีในปัญหาบ่าสมจุพนีวิดีโอขังกระไรบ่าสมศักดิ์สบายเงาคนีบนปูนสัสนาสันต่างหลายโอเค